డియర్ స్టూడెంట్, మనది హర్షిత్ ఇన్స్టిట్యూట్ యాప్ ఉంటుంది మొబైల్ యాప్. దీంట్లో మన మొత్తం మెటీరియల్స్ అన్ని ఫ్రీగా ఉంటుంది. ఒకసారి చూసుకోండి, ఆర్ఆర్బికి సంబంధించిన వీడియోస్ పాటు దీంట్లో ఇన్స్టాల్ చేసుకుంటే మీకు అన్ని ఫ్రీగా వస్తుంది. ఒకసారి చూసుకో. ఓకే, నెక్స్ట్ వన్ డైరెక్షన్. దిస్ మెథడ్ వి హావ్ ద డైరెక్షన్స్. దిస్ ఇస్ ద నార్త్, దిస్ ఇస్ ద ఈస్ట్, దిస్ ఇస్ సౌత్, this is the west, this is northwest, this is northeast, and sorry, this is the southeast and northwest, southeast, this is southeast, southwest, sorry, southwest, southeast, northeast, and northwest. Okay, northwest. In this method we have the gap. This is the 45 degrees. This is 45. This is the clock direction. This is the clock direction. This is the anti-clockwise direction. So each one is 45 degrees. For example, we have to remember this point: 45, 90, 135, and 180, and 225, and 270 degrees are there. When rotate this cycle directly, 360 degrees. Okay. Next one. In this method, this is a rectangle. This is the L. This is the B. So with the same length and breadth, the same length. And third one is this is a Pythagoras theory. AC square equal to AB square plus BC square, means hypotenuse square equal to side square plus side square. So this is north, this is the east, this is the south, this is the west, means northeast, this is northeast and southeast, and southwest and northwest. When we walk that east side direction, east direction, when we turn to right, when we turn to right means this is, when we turn walk in south side, when we turn to right, this is the right. When we walk towards west, this is the right, this is the right. Means right means what is appearing here? Right means clock direction. Anti-clockwise means this is the left, means anti-clockwise means this is left, this is left, this is left, this is the left. Okay, anti-clockwise direction. Okay, na? Question number one. One day Ravi left home. For example, this is Ravi home, and cycled 10 kilometers southwards. So towards south. Okay, turn to right and cycle 5 kilometers, and again turn to right, walk 10 kilometers, same direction, again and turn to left, walk, this is the turn left, when we walk this is the left, this is the 10 kilometers. How many kilometers will have to cycle to reach his home? Means this is the, this is how many kilometers here, 10 plus 5, this is the 15 kilometers. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, this is the answer. Second question, Kailas faces towards north. Kailas faces towards north. Okay, turning to his right, turning to his faces north, means this is the right. I walks 25 meters, walk 25 meters, and his right. He moves, he walked 25 meters. Then he turned to left and walked 35 meters. This is the 30 meters. He moves to his right. This is the 25 meters. Okay. Again, he turned to right. Again, walk 15. This is the right. Just see, observe 25. Again, turn to right and walk 55 meters. Okay. Finally, he turned to right and finally turned to right and walk 40 meters. Means 40 means here. Okay, 40 meters. This is how much distance? This is 50. But he walked from 40. Okay. How much distance here? He is standing here. So, but his question, which direction is he now from his starting point? From starting point, this is the starting point. This is which direction? Okay, this is which day? This is south, this is the east. which direction this is? Southeast. Okay, this direction is southeast. Next one, Deepa moved a distance of 75 meters towards north. For example, this is north, 75 meters. Okay, towards north. Again, she turned to then turn to left and walk about for walking 25 meters. So then he turned to left, walk 25 meters. Okay, about 25. Turn to left and walk 80 meters. Turn to left about 80 means this is more than 75. Okay, person is here. So 80 is more than 75. Okay, and she turned to right and angle of 45 degrees. For example, your facing is this side. Okay, which direction is running right? Right means this is the right, means this is the right, this is the direction. Okay, this is the this is which direction? This is, just observe, this is south, this is north, this is west. This is which direction? South west. Okay, which direction is this? Southwest. Okay, now next, Kunal walks 10 kilometers towards north. Okay, towards north 10 kilometers. From there he walks 6 kilometers towards south. From there, this is from there 6 kilometers back. Means 6 kilometers back. Okay, this is the 6, this is the 4. And then he walks 3 kilometers towards east. This is 3 kilometers. Okay. How far and in which direction is he from the reference to the starting? He is asking from how much distance this is. This is our total distance is 10. Okay, total distance is 10, but this is 3, 4. Okay, this is 3. Means A, B, C. A, B, C. Means AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. We know that is already. Okay. There is a AC, A means AC square is how much? We don't know. So AB, that 4 square, BC, 3 square, means 16 plus 9, this is 25, root 25. AC equal to root 25 means 5. This is the answer, 5 kilometers. Okay, now distance is 5 kilometers, but which direction from the starting? This is the starting point. Which direction? This is the starting point. This means this is east, okay, this is east and this is north. This is which direction? This is northeast, 5 kilometers northeast, which this is fourth option. Okay, now Johnson left for how his office in his car. For example, this is his car office from his office. He drives 15 kilometers to north. This is the 15 kilometers to north. Again, further he take to and turn to left, means turn to west, walk 10 kilometers. He then turn to south and covered 5. When they turn to 5, this is covered. This is 15, this is 5 covered. Okay, again from there, further he take to east and moved 8 kilometers. This is the 10, but they want only 8. Okay, this is the 8, okay. And final 8 kilometers. Finally turn to right and drive 10 kilometers. Okay, this is the 10 because of this is 5, this is 10. Totally 15 kilometers is there. Okay, totally this is 5, this is 10. Totally 15 kilometers is there. How far and which direction is he from the starting point? This is the ending point. This is starting point. This is which direction? This is the west. And this, how much distance? This is 8. This is 2. My total distance is 10. Only 2 kilometers. Answer is only 2 kilometers west. Okay, now only 2 kilometers west. Next one, a man is facing northwest. A man is facing northwest. Okay, a man is facing, this is north, this is west. A man is facing northwest. He's done clockwise down 90 degrees. Okay, 90 degrees clock direction. And then 180 degrees anti-clockwise. Means this is 45, 45, 45, 45. This is the 180 degrees anti-clockwise. Okay, again and then turn to 90 degrees in same direction. This 90 degrees, okay, 90 degrees in same direction. Which direction is you facing now? But which direction is this? Is which direction? This is south. This is east. Southeast. Okay. Answer is southeast. Okay. Next one. Baba starts from his house towards east. Okay. This is his house. He's walking west. After walking a distance of 30 meters. Okay. This is 30 meters. And they turn to right. Okay. Turn to right. And walk 20 meters. Then he turned to left and moving a distance of 10 meters. This is the left and walking 10 meters. Okay. Again to his left. Again he walked 40 meters. Left means how much distance? This is the first he has to turn 30 and turned to right and he turned to left and moving a distance of. Then he turned to left walk 40 meters. Means this is the 40 meters. Now turn to left and walk 5 meters. This is the 5 meters. Okay. Finally, he turn with left. Finally, turn to left. Okay. Turn to left. And which direction is he facing now? This is which direction? This is north. So, answer is north. Okay. Now, next one, going 50 meters to the south. Okay, from south is 50 meters. Okay, Radhika turn to left and goes another 20 meters. This is the left and walk 20 meters. Again, turning to north and she goes 30 meters, 30 meters, just 30 meters. And then he starting walking to her house. Which direction is? His house is here. This is, she is walking to her house. Means he is pointed out this direction. Means we know that this is north, south, this is east, but is we want this direction. This is the northwest. That's the northwest. Answer is northwest. Answer is northwest. Okay. Rasik walks 20 meters to north 20, then turn to right, walk 30, again turn to right and walk 35. Okay. 35. Then he turned to left and walk 15. Again turn to left, walk 15. Okay. Then again turn to left, walk. In which direction? How many yards from the original position? This how much distance means? This is covering 35. This is a 15. We know that totally. How much distance? This is the 30. This is the 45. 15. 30 plus 15 is 45 meters. 45 meters distance and which direction? This is a east direction. This is east direction. 45 meters east direction. A children is looking for his father. He went to 90 meters. For example, his house is this. He went 90 meters towards east. This is the 90. Okay. This is the 90. And from there return to right, he went to before turning 20 meters. Again turn to right, he is looking further. But he turned to 30, he is not there. But he turned to walk 100 meters from there. But here is this is the 20 meters, this is the 90, means this is 30, this is 60. This is the 90 means the 90 is there, 60, 30, 90. And this is the 20, this is the 80, this is total 100. But he is asking how much distance from the starting point. We have to find out this, okay now. Means this is A, B, C, okay. A, B, C. AC square equal to AB square plus BC square, okay. AB is how much? This is A, B, C. Okay, AB is there 60 square and BC is 80 square. So 6 6 is 3600 plus 8 8 is 6400. Okay, totally AC equal to root 10,000. Root 10,000 means 100. Okay, root 10,000 means 100. This is the answer is what is it? 100 meters. Okay, Sanjeev walks 10 meters towards south. This is the 10 meter towards south and again turn to right, walk 20. From there he turn to right, walk 20. This is more than 10 meters. Again turn to right and walk 20 meters. From there he distance walk 10 meters. Turn to right and walk 20 meters. 10 meters. How much distance is this? Means how far and which direction is it from the starting point? This is starting point is there is no. This answer is none. Answer is none. Next one, a man walks 1 kilometers towards south. Okay, towards east. Sorry. From there, he turned to south and walked 5 meters. Again, turned to left and walk and again turned to east. Walk 2 meters. From there, he turned to north. Walk 9 meters. This is 5 kilometers. This is 5. This is 4. He is asking how much distance from the starting point. Okay, how much distance from the starting point? Okay, A, B, C. Okay, A, B, C. Okay, A, B, C. Means this is the 1, this is the 5, 1 plus 5, 6, this is 6 and this is 4. So AC square, this is AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. Okay, AB square is how much? 1 plus 5, 6, 6 square plus, sorry, 1 plus 2, sorry, 1 plus 2, 3 square. Okay, this is 3 square and BC, this is a 4 square. Means how much? This is a 3 square means 9 plus 14. 9 plus 4 square 16. AC equal to root of 25. Root 25 means 5 is there. Answer is 5. Okay, now answer is. Next, Arun drives 10 kilometers straight. Again, turn to right and walk right and every time turning to left, he drives 5 and 15 and 15. Means 15 is this, this is the 5, this is the 5, this is the 10. This is total 15 meters. How much distance from there? This is the total 10, means this is 5. How much distance is this? 5 kilometers. Okay, 5 kilometers. He watch reads 4:30. This is the 4:30. If the minute hand point east, minute hand shows this is the east, and which direction will be the hour hand point? This is the means this is our hand, this is the east. Our hand means this is which direction? This is the east. Okay, this is east direction means we know already this is the east, this is the north, this is the south. When we turn to this, okay, when we turn to this, this is the east, this is the north. Okay, this is which direction? Northeast. Okay, this is northeast. This is the answer is northeast. Okay, just see, a clock is placed at the 12 in. Its minute hand points towards 12. Minute hand shows that means 12 means northeast. This is the northeast, or this is the north, this is the east. But which direction shows our hand at 1:30? 1:30 means this is 1 o'clock, this is 2 o'clock. Means 1:30, this is that our hand means this is our hand. Okay, this is the our hand. This is which direction? East. Okay, this is east. Just see, every day morning sun rises in the east. This is the east. Our shadow fell down to west. We know that. For example, we stand on the sunrise in the morning, our shadow fell down to west. Means when we see north direction, when we see north direction, when we facing north, our shadow fell down to left. When we face south, our facing will be our right side will be our shadow. For example, you are standing and facing the south. When we standing, your friends, your right, your friends, and your friends shadow fell down to your rights, and your shadow fell down to your rights. Okay, we have to think on the morning our facing will be north direction. In that time our shadow fell down to our left. When we facing south, our shadow fell down to our rights, and any shadow fell down to our rights. Just see, one morning after sunrise, Gokul was standing facing a pole, and the shadow of the pole was exactly to his rights. Means his right side means he is facing south. Okay, he is facing his south. What is the answer? Answer is south. Okay, next one. One morning after sun rises, Vikram and Shailesh were standing alone with their back towards, means they are facing opposite each other. Vikram shadow fell exactly towards left. So Vikram shadow fell down to exactly towards left, means Vikram facing to north. Okay. Sorry. Facing north. And which direction facing Shailesh and Vikrams are opposite to each other? His Vikram facing north and is facing south. Okay. This answer is south. Okay now. This one evening before sunset, two friends are means in the evening sunset in the sun when we facing north, our shadow fell down to our right. Okay, when we facing south, our shadow fell down to our left. Okay, this remember this. Well, Sumit and Mohit talking to each other face to face. Mohit shadow fell was exactly to his right side. Mohit shadow fell his right side means Mohit facing north. Which direction facing right? So Mohit facing north, and which direction was Sumit? Sumit facing south. Answer is south. Okay. Sai travels 10 kilometers towards south. Then he travels 3 kilometers to his right. Again he travels 2 kilometers. Again turn to right and walk 5. Now he turn to right. Walk 2 kilometers. He is standing here. But question is, what is the position of vertical and horizontal with reference to the starting point? This is the horizontally means 10. Horizontally or vertically? This is the 5 plus 3. 8. What is the answer? 10 and 8. What is the answer? 10 and 18. Okay. So Minal just traveled to 200 meters from her house. We don't know exactly which direction and which direction he has turned. But I am taking this direction, 200 meters. Again directly from there he turned to right and walk 120 meters. Again turn to right. Again turn to right, walk 50 meters. From there he turned to right and walk 120 meters. Totally 200. This is 50. This is the 150. This is the 200. How much distance is there? 50 is there.